one.
Well, we had a trouble, right? What a pot that was, because even though Murphy didn't quite get the absolute perfect snooker, he didn't play the bad shot. He drilled this red in.